this year. Classic, a shot. Knocked down in front, picked up by Crosby. Lobbed down the ice. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have won the Stanley Cup.
Cup Playoffs 2017 Eastern Conference Round 1, the Pittsburgh Penguins and the Columbus Blue Jackets. Here's Sutton driving to the Penguins, all throw it in front of Fleury, loose bucket, Foligno just missed, put open net.
Fleury, Bobrovsky playing, and Fleury trying to take it away, he does, Sutton's dropping,
they're back on the attack. Fan wide open, right side, Gensel. Crosby's got it, goes to Gensel. Shooting and scoring from the right wing circle!
Plays it to the near side corner. Crosby arrives. In behind the net, the Crosby line causing some problems here. Scores! Gensel! Goal number three is the game winner in game three!
Kessel with it again. Cross now. Sid will take it off the wall. Hand it off to Malkin. Malkin to Sid. The shot. Scores! Sidney Crosby!
Here comes Gensel. He's got Crosby. Sidney Crosby coming all the way back at the end of a long shift. The stick by Crosby. Here comes Gensel.
Pittsburgh player down on the ice is Sidney.
Oh boy.
You don't want him hurt ever.
Oh boy. He got buried on this play, and this is a scene that nobody wants to see.
Sidney Crosby and Connor Sheary both passed their baseline concussion test and are both back in the lineup.
Look, Kenny Malkin in the slot, Hornquist to Crosby, back to Malkin, they go outside to Gensel.
Hey! Shoots and scores, Phil Gensel!
And one, and the defending champions are going to defend still. They're halfway there. Inside for Crosby. Hornquist off the net on the outside. Schultz. Malkin, the shot blocked in front. Crosby off the pad of Anderson. No shooting lane. Here's Kessel. They take it away again. Kessel out in front, tipped. They score! Sidney Crosby right on the doorstep. Moving back up with Mata. It's a 3-on-2 as they hit the line. Mata escapes and threw one. He scores! Drifting away near the net and feeling off this pass is Gensel. Gensel to Crosby. A couple of tries. He scores! Crosby with a power play goal, and it's 2-0 Penguins.
The puck into Phil Kessel and back. Fake the shot, now over to Davey, takes the shot, score! Tipped in front by Sidney Crosby.
Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz, it's Sutton.
Good job.
Get another one. Thanks, appreciate it. Go get it. Thanks, get it. Fired right into Crosby. Crosby foisted a man on. That was Ekholm. Meanwhile, it comes back to Daly. Hands on the ball and fires. Deeper, it is Dumoulin, fed it behind for Crosby. Right back outside of the net, scores! Sherry! Spiked in deep and Gensel turns with it. Gensel fed. It came to Crosby, then to Cole. And it's the rebound score! Spun back across. Dumoulin ahead. And here's Crosby on a breakaway. He scores! Sidney Crosby has tied the game.
With the move between the skate and the stick of Ellis.
Fed on to Crosby. Quickly back to him from Hornquist. Crosby back, Schultz a shot.
For Crosby, a bouncing puck got away from the defenseman Ekholm. Here comes Jake Gensel in front. Sherry couldn't bury that. Off the skate of Mike Fisher, I think. Now, Sherry scores!
Around behind to Crosby. Crosby battles there with Sissons. A couple of little cross checks on him. Meanwhile, he went fed one and gets a shot. Bring now Crosby starts ahead, angles it on, and here comes Hagelin through the legs. Crosby, save made by Reed. Side got it back to Schultz, and a shot went wide. Rebound off the boards. They score! Scored! It is Hornquist! Along comes Hagelin moving on in! He scores! Subban one more try, deflected over the net, and the Pittsburgh Penguins again are the Stanley Cup champions.
First, it's a selfie.
Interrupt the selfie. I don't think he's even listening.
Back-to-back Conn Smythe trophies. You heard the list earlier tonight, and Kelly listed it off. Two Art Ross, two Hart, now two Conn Smythe, three Ted Lindsays, one couple of Rocket Richards, two Olympic golds, World Cup. Not much in the world of hockey that Sidney Crosby hasn't won.
That was to see a player at his best like that. And the best player in the world playing at his best was so much fun to watch.
Last year, his first pass was to Trevor Daly. This year, who will it be?